Fowler rips it into right field. Cabrera back. He won't get there. Off the base of the wall and gets away. DeYoung to third. DeYoung on his way to the plate. He will score. Fowler comes through and it's 3-1 Kansas City. And with that, the tying run comes to the plate for St. Louis.